come on down to the Great American Store, the biggest, busiest store in town.
Take it easy.
What's happening?
It's completely out of hand up here.
Lou is a manager at the Great American Store.
The Heather Locklear dolls haven't arrived yet.
Dianne is the boss's daughter.
Business.
That's my girl.
They're worlds apart, but only a moment away from destiny.
It's Christmas, retail. No time for chit-chat, boys.
Can I help you?
Dianne Crouch. I'm the owner after my father retires.
How did this happen?
I don't know.
6,000 cases of Christmas lights?
We gotta make them want lights.
Okay, what about?
I've got an idea.
I got it.
A contest!
You're going to enter the contest and you are going to win. Why do you think I'm personally overseeing the decorations?
My parents, see, it's their house and they have their own decorations. They won't like it.
Well, I'll talk to them. Are you married? Not yet, but my strategy was...
Fourth quarter, fall in love, get engaged. It's not a scheduling issue. You can't manage love, Miss Crouch.
Watch me, Mr. Boyd.
That didn't look like store business to me.
Kristen Dalton, Robert Maloney, and Gary Chalk. Christmas on Chestnut Street.
Once this contest ends, you get uninvolved.